السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Today we are traveling in Kilifi district in Kenya. Very beautiful places you can see with the young volunteer group from Islamic Leaf Canada. We're going to a smaller village to see some schools there. And when you can look at those young men and women who are coming from different backgrounds, different culture, different ethnicity, all of them are coming here to help, What I need you to do as young men with us on this journey, listening to us, is to have a mission in your life and keep thinking, how can you become a change maker? And how can you make the change which make people happy, inshallah? Your duty now is not to sit and watch, but sit and think, to act, and to make the change. May Allah bless you, inshallah. I'll see you on another journey after a few hours or a few days. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.